Hey everybody, welcome to Pratt, Kansas. Doing a 10-hour break. I love strawberries. I hate it when they're all mushed. I like them a little bit crunchy. I got here about 25 minutes ago. Problem is, we only got 5 hours and 24 minutes available tomorrow. I'm hoping I can make it to Kearney, Missouri and do a 10-hour break over there. Ew. I think they're a little bit overripe. Oh yeah, they're mushy. Yep. I'll just get 2. It's pretty hard to find peaches that are not overripe or bruised. I tell you, you said 2. Well, I want to make it 3. Some bananas. Been a while since I've had bananas.
The grapes are gone.
What else we got? We need some water. I think those kids were looking at me like, what's he doing? I remember my dad used to love this. Fix Pete. Yeah, I don't know.
Eighteen,
Good afternoon. Pretty good. Okay, where did they put the yogurts? Don't tell me they don't have yogurt. Oh well. That means I don't have to buy it. Save me some money. Honey ham. $3.40. Yeah, why not? And we need to get some Sargento. Sharp cheddar, made in Plymouth, Wisconsin. About 13 miles from my house. Okay, Carlos. Carlos, this is the brats I was telling you about. Beer brats. Johnsonville beer brats. This is what it looks like. Mr. Carlos Hernandez. Hey Barb, do me a favor. Tell Carlos about this. Here's Cheddarwurst. Beer brats original. These are good too, but I like these better. Johnson brats original. Man, if I had me a grill, I'd grill it outside. No, I'm not gonna bring a grill with me. Meatloaf sandwich. Microwave cooking. Watermelon. $4 a piece. What do you think? Too much work. Oh, cherries. I love cherries. But they're expensive. Never mind. Mangoes. 64 cents. Yeah, I'd like a couple. Why not? They looking, smelling goody, real goody. $0.64 a pound or a piece? Man, they smell really good too. $1.98. Nah, we better go. You know what? I want to go take a look at electronics just so I could torture myself. So we're in Pratt, Kansas. Oops. $2.49. GoPro Hero 3. Sheesh. There was one small camera I was looking at. I think it was made by Canon. Right here. The nice thing I like about this is it's got a microphone input jack. $2.49, holy smokies. Here's Sony, $1.99, but it doesn't have an external microphone. Boo. quite disappointing, isn't it? What's the point? Samsung for $129. Yeah. Still no This would really be nice. How do you turn it on though? Oh, here we go. Nope, it doesn't come on. I'll do my crying in the rain. Ha ha ha. Wireless earbuds. Really? I wonder if Miss Blue could accommodate that. I could just hear Miss Blue saying, "You got too many junk." Built-in Wi-Fi. Yeah.
I'm planning to leave. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.
Hello.
Hi, how are you today?
Pretty good. I have two of these water.
Did you find everything you needed, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Pops goes and stuff like that. They're really finding some stuff with all those cameras they got around now.
Yep. It protects everybody.
Yes, it does. You have a good day.
Thank you, ma'am. A very pleasant lady. That's a good show. Rent movies. That's a Blu-ray disc. Go back. What if I don't want a Blu-ray? Then what? Hey Blue, where are you? Is there a storm coming? I thought I heard some thunder. Yeah. Hey, we can actually back up to a hole. There was a CRST behind me, which I couldn't park. But now that he's gone, shouldn't you put all the groceries away before you return the cart? I think only guys do this, right? Carry everything at once. Instead of coming back and forth, right? Everywhere you look around here, it says no overnight truck parking. Let's back it up back there. To return a cart to its proper place. Seriously, how hard is it? What is that, about 50 steps? That's it. All right, well, catch you guys later. Peace.